I meant to.
You are someone.
Someone. If you talk to him, ask questions.
What if you guys go out and play? I want to tell him to be quiet.
You talk too much. That's what he said.
I talk too much. Two pieces of that. Look, broke out. That's why you're going to the train station, bro.
Hi. I think they're following this way. Yeah, go this way. Walk with us. Do you like to have visitors? It's my umbrella. Here.
The original fire, it was right here, huh? Yeah. Look. Yeah, right back here. Right here. It's strong.
It looks like it.
In the black. I didn't notice that.
Yeah, that could have been, though.
Huh?
That could have been the set from the steam locomotives in the day.
No, I feel right here, this is where they're at the most strongest.
Were you guys railroad employees? Or were you just on a train crew? I don't even know what they called them back then.
I think they just wanted to show us that's where it happened.
That pretty much sums it up. Everything is everything.
By the way, we were being quiet at the last part. It wasn't us.
Huh? He's in the truck.
He's in the truck?
Yeah. He went potty before we... The last time we got out.
He what?
He went potty the last time we went out.
Gotcha.
You don't look tall no more. You mean like...
No, what'd you say?
I said you don't look tall no more. Why don't you just sit right here until the breeze comes through the tunnel? Maybe the ghost assistant is doing it.
It's funny though, it looks like they actually tried to do this intentionally to keep people out.